We have a lot of fun together. And I was just wondering, you know, if you wanted to go to the spring dance with me as a couple. Duh. You're just the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. And when I'm around you, you know, the stars, they're less bright because I'm such a dink.
I think you're getting that whole self-affirmation thing wrong, Jamie.
Yeah. I was just working on some song lyrics and...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm sure I'm such a dink is going to be a smash hit. What?
Nothing. Just didn't know they changed the dress code for shilling out rooms to drunks and cheaters.
Piano recital ran late. I rushed over without changing because we have your show tonight. Since the guys aren't here to pick you up yet, can you give me 2 minutes to go change?
I was just hoping to...
Just 2 minutes.
Yeah. Front desk. It's at 11 a.m. No problem. I like you. You know, I like you a lot. And I'm just wondering if you want to go to the spring dance with me, even if it's snowing. No, just the dance, fuck's sakes. Now, why'd you have to look extra hot tonight, I? Okay. You know, I can't think straight when I'm around you, and I can't concentrate when we're in the same room together, and I can't stop thinking about you, and I can't
hear very well.
That was fast. I gotta go, but we'll talk.
Have a good show.
Thanks. I forgot my sticks. Yes. Okay. See ya. Okay. You definitely heard all that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So...
I'd love to go to the spring dance with you, even if it is still snowing.
Wicked.
And I'm also up for more than just the dance.
Cool. I really gotta go. But, you know, I'll call you after the show.
Cool. I'll be here.
Cool.
Oh, and I have to agree with you, Janie. I did look extra hot tonight, didn't I?